these are the eels that you need to look after. I mean, we have enough problems with the hydropower schemes and everything. And their journey then is virtually cut down to zero. It was raining like, you know, I said, gee, I think I should go and have a visit to Anapanua. Got up there and I never believed it. There was over 100 and something dead eels laying on the concrete. And as they did the weed cleaning, the weed eater, the cleaner would bring up all his eels and they'd dump them in a trailer. And then they were actually burying them up in a dump. And half of them were still alive. There was nothing wrong with them. You know, they were bruised and everything. But I stopped it there and then. And I said, look, from now on, I will monitor. And what's damaged, I'll make a nursery. See if we can get some of them back into a movement. My boat ramp is over the far side. And we come in here and we work the whole lake system right up into the penstock screens. We actually tuck the boat in down the far end. And the eels, we know the course the eels are going to take. So as they come around, we catch them and put them in the holding pens. And we take them all the way back to Matahina. The oldest two we've got out of here is 101 years old and 102. And the biggest one we've got out here last year was 38.2 kgs. She was over 8 foot long. She was, you know, the girth was, it was just a massive deal. We're now at the face of the Matahina Dam, where the eels coming from the ocean, the baby elvers will arrive here in probably end of October, right through until March. I use the warming waters from the switchyards for the attraction water, and got them all mosing up there. All the baby fish start from the river, climb up through here, into the unit over here, up, climb into there, into this unit, climb up there, into the holding tank. So these are a giant cockapoo, and that's the one our grandparents and them used to live on also, was the giant cockapoo.
When I came here, it was running at about, yes, 9%, Longfin, probably a lot less. The whole river was in low in categories of fish. So we put all that work behind it, and we're sitting at over 50% on both species. So I mean, brought up with salt water, brought up with fresh water. I love both of them. And to see the almighty changes through the whole environment is just amazing.